Before we move on to anything else, this is important, most pressing. Jimmy Fallon, I guess you must have seen how well the Colbert vaccine song did.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
And you're able to put us in the, because we're going to be reacting to this, I guess.
Haven't seen
unfortunately.
It.
They wanted to jump in, Jimmy Fallon, with his own song. We have to see if they're sponsored by Moderna, Pfizer, what kind of ads are being run
100%.
On these shows.
That's definitely.
Because this is looked into at the point where they're not even attempting comedy.
I believe Pfizer is actually sponsoring, and again, I don't want to get thrown off, but I believe that they're sponsoring a lot of shows.
That makes total sense.
That's what I hear.
They're not sponsoring this show.
No.
No, we just have Built Bars, Walther, and what else? I don't care.
But, yes, you do.
Of course I care. I'm just saying I don't care. If Pfizer could come in and say, you will never have to work again.
And we'd water, say, no. Anti-gay vitamins.
Yes, yes, that's true.
Electroshock therapy.
Yeah.
Basically, food. I want you eating a Built Bar, being dipped back like Shutter Island and coming back up to watch more of this show. That's the perfect viewer.
Greg Kinnear Films.
Yes, Greg Kinnear Films. The intermittent wiper. Okay, so Fallon decided to jump on in with his comedic take on the booster version of the song.
It's Megan Thee Stallion, Ariana Grande.
Oh, great. Do you have anyone else I hate?
Y'all know what time it is. It's time to get those boosters.
Oh, God.
Boosters.
It was a mass Christmas. We stayed in the
is that the one who licked the donuts and said she hated America?
Probably, yes.
Yeah.
Is he going to have sex with a dog? What was that?
Probably the safest bet.
He was playing chess and losing. Is that a guy in a ghillie suit?
None of you are wearing masks.
No. Oh, there you go.
Oh, no.
They cut slits into them on the tree.
No.
That's not going to work.
I have that same rug.
Oh, okay, yeah. Of course, Megan.
Why is she wearing bugles,
buddy?
Can I get a real nurse, please?
Yeah. Or a sexy nurse.
Yeah.
But an actual sexy nurse. Either an actual nurse or an actual sexy nurse.
Yeah. Did you just pour lube on the turkey?
No.
You guys have ruined everything.
Hand sanitizer.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Well, that'll be potable.
Oh, that'll be good when it kills everyone.
You know what? I will say, though, I'm absolutely thrilled that he didn't manage to sandwich in his Bowie and Mick Jagger impression.
Yeah, that's true.
That is surprising. And he didn't laugh at it.
Like, you know, I don't know. Sometimes, I don't know. I do impressions. I don't know. Come on, do it, Jimmy. I don't know. And it's time for a booster. It's Bowie.
There's no way he could have broke during that. There's nothing to break at.
There's nothing.
I bet you there's a bunch of B-roll like, it's time for a booster. I'm sorry. Here's an egg.
Then he slams a pint, punches a wall, and breaks his hand.
Yes, exactly. He's just like you and me.
It's just like us. He's always joyous, God. Unless you meet him, I hear.
Yeah, do another Matchbox 20 impression, you absolute hack.
That's the worst thing.
It's so bad. Colbert did it worse, though. Let's be honest.
Yeah, they put some effort.
There was some production value to this, but not good content.
I don't. So. Do they pay Megan Thee Stallion to do that? Because that's not like an appearance.
You have
and
to.
It's not like she's proud
not
of it.
To. I mean, she's not going to do it for free.
You know, she's vaccine hesitant.
Is she
for sure?
Well, come on.
Yeah,
I mean, her demographic.
Well, her and the other one. Who was a pop star? It was with a similar
Lizzo,
name.
Cardi B,
no,
Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj, thank you.
Yeah, but she's actually more based.
She was
gonna get a booster, but then my brother's best friend's sister's cousin in Barbados got big ass balls.
Yeah, his balls swell up.
Yeah. He tried.
He got the big ball.
Yeah. He's working on those for a year. What are you talking
about? His balls swell up. Is that just because he was just not having sex with you for years? Yeah, they got blue.
We put 9 masks on a tree. His balls were still huge.
Didn't work.
Tree still got COVID.
I got tree balls and masks.
I didn't have a mask, so I put on the tree mask. Turns out it didn't create a good seal.
Why would it? It's enough
masks?
Already.
Yeah.
It's destroying the world. And we're just slowly letting it. This is now the second year in a row that I... Yeah. Oh, just...
Well, here's the thing, too. We weren't planning on talking about this, but the Omicron, okay?
Yeah.
We'll talk about it tomorrow.
The Omnicorp virus?
Yes, the Omnicorp. Yes. Don't do it. Don't do it. Because then people are just going to see clips, and they're going to see me say Omicron, and I'm like, why does Steven not know what he's talking about? It's your fault. You do this to me.
I'm sorry.
So
no, you're not.
The Omnicorp shit. The Omicron.
I just think if we call it Omnicorp, we get away with it.
Okay, the Omnicorp virus. That's a good call.
That's a good call.
The Omnicorp virus, just like calling what's her name? Megan Thee Stallion? Lizzo. And they'll be like, I didn't say it about her.
I don't know. Yeah,
I have
Lizzo,
no idea. Right? It was the other fat whore.
You know how mad she'd be if you pour hand sanitizer all over her dinner?
Yeah, I know. You would think so. But,
she would eat
it. You ruined my chitlins!
She would eat it.
I'm not saying she wouldn't, but
I don't know.
She wouldn't enjoy it as much.
If you do it over a Popeye's chicken sandwich, it'd be an improvement.
That's
shut up. What? Shut up. I don't care.
Watch Louder with Crowder live, Monday through Thursday, 10 a.m. Eastern.